Hi guys, my name is the phann. And this is the save slot selection screen for Layers of Fear. Unique, immersive game experience in which every decision affects the narrative. Well, technically. As in life, it is the doors you open, the memories you take with you, and the shadows you explore that will define who you are. This may be our game, but it is your journey. Okay. Wow, we're going heavy on the pretentious shit already in this game. Wow. Inheritance, I think, is a DLC, so we don't need to see about that. Let's just probably put this on high. You know, guys? This is the super professional part where I start messing up with settings during the video recording. That's fine. Okay, we can take head bob off. That's gonna be good. Crossfire is fine. Okay. We're gonna start a new game, and yes, this is a horror game, which is something I don't usually do at all. Not since Spooky's House of Jump Scares. That was fucking horrible. Truly, that was horrible, but let's see. We are gonna delve into this one. This claims to be a psychedelic horror game, which might actually be a little better. Okay.
Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it.
Gee,
but
thanks.
Even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired.
Just one.
Finish it.
Okay. Every portrait that is painted with feeling is a portrait of the artist, not of the sitter. Oscar Wilde, a picture of Dorian Gray. Okay. As I was saying, this is supposed to be a psychedelic horror game, which is probably more up my alley than, you know, survival stuff. Can I... That's... No? Okay. Oh! That's a nice fucking picture, man. Wow. Alright. What do we have on this side? Okay. Huh, is that like a dog muzzle or something? I don't know. It's weird. Okay, I have to do this thing where I move the mouse. It's the amnesia that did that. Yeah, okay, cool. An artist's triumph. Gallery opening wows critics. Some call him the new Caravaggio. How do you pronounce that? Others compare him to Van Eyck, and one awestruck critic who wished to remain unnamed went as far to invoke the spirit of the great Leonardo. Anyway you slice it, the exhibition proved an immense success. A distinct style has been praised for its unique combination of Renaissance influences and more progressive techniques. The artist himself attended the event in the company of his beautiful fiancée, looking stunning in her black gown, revealed to us exclusively that the couple are indeed expecting. Okay. Space bar. It's a space bar there, and space bar does nothing. Okay. Okay. Are we stuck here? Okay, wow. Oh, what? Okay, the game almost crashed. I had the window there that it's not responding. Apparently spacebar does do something, but that's pointless. Okay, cool. So, what are we? Okay. Cool. Okay, plates. What's that say? I didn't touch the works of just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Okay. I'm disappointed that I can't, like, move the mouse to try the door anyway, even though it's locked. Oh, hey, what's oh, something here? No. Okay, I'm gonna have to like go through all of this. Fuck. What's in here? Superior old bourbon whiskey. Yeah, it's. It's anti-gravity whiskey. Wow. I'm gonna drink to that. I have some wine here right now. Superior old anti-gravity whiskey. Okay. Anti-gravity bourbon. That's that thing. Okay. Cool. What's on the table? Dear sir, we would like to ask you to cease bartering our pest control specialists, as well as refrain from sending us any more of your highly inappropriate letters. I'll have you know that my mother is a respectable woman and does not take kindly to such accusations. All of our employees that visited your house reported absolutely no signs of a rodent infestation of any kind, and as such decided not to act further than a prophylactic spraying. Please treat this letter as a final warning, or else the next envelope you'll receive will be from our lawyers. With best regards, Carl Denton, Pesky Pest Specification Co. Alright, that's great. So there's some artworks there. It's a bit dark here, but I guess that's the point. Can't even make that out. It's like a dog color, I guess. Color. Okay. It's open. Oh, fuck. That's just a waste of wine. Figured you'd be up all night, so I made you a little treat. You know, I bet even Rembrandt occasionally took time off from being brilliant and snored his head off like the rest of us common folk. I know, gasp. In other words, get some sleep, you big dummy. I love you. Okay. Interesting. Well, not really. Like paper there, I guess, but I can't get it. So this is the kitchen. Alright, it's there. Holy fuck, there's a lot of things I can open up. Paint, rose, dory, burnt, amber, sienna, brushes, air freshness, apples, and booze. Dirty booze. Booze 5, 10, dirty. Yes. I also would like dirty booze, please. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna just not go through every cabinet here. Okay, this place is way too dark, so let's not. Guess we're going upstairs. Or here, maybe. Okay, here's a bathroom. I don't see. Is there a light switch? Oh, there is. Well, now I wonder if there's a light switch on the. Whoa! Okay, that was weird. I wonder if there was a light switch on the. In the pantry there. Yeah, that's fantastic. Let's just turn that off. Okay, let that. One below knee prosthesis. How the hell did they fuck up the length? Okay, that's a good question, I guess. Let's just turn lights on. Yeah, okay, there's something. Rat poison, okay, good. Great, that's. I'm just gonna go see if I can actually find a light switch there. And apparently I can't run, that sucks. But like seriously, there we go. Yes. Oh God, what a marvelous find. Not that there's anything in here. It's a pantry. Okay. Cool. Oh, that's a nice lightning. Can't this fuck no door stay open? Damn it. Weird. Okay, let's go upstairs now, I think. Oh, wait. Let me just check. No, that's nothing. Oh, there's a door here. And it's another... Oh, that's cool. The fuck? Let's step on all of those, I guess. Mouse traps. Little Winnie and partners got a rat problem. Call us now and forget about it. Fast, efficient, and discreet. Okay. Okay. Can we now go upstairs? Is that everything? I think so. We need the keys to the locked room. That's like the only thing I know I should be doing, maybe. So where is my office? That's blood. That's... Okay, that one's locked. Sheet music. Can't really read sheet music. There's a lot of paintings in this game, which is kind of nice and interesting. Not a lot of games actually do that in terms of decorating. Is that my study? Can I... lights, please? No, that's another door. No. Okay, whatever. Let's see. The fuck? So there's... Oh, fuck. Broken glass. Great. That's a little Red Riding Hood. And... Okay, it's another one. Oh! Okay. Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. Key. There's the key. I'm sorry I'll make it up to you tonight. It's all about you and me. Let's make it special. You promised. Okay, that's... weird. Lots of shit there. Is that a... okay. My dear friend, let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? I know you're going through some rough times right now, I really do. That's why I have agreed to let you do this illustration in the first place for old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task because I expect Little Red Riding Hood to be something you can draw in your sleep. But I didn't expect this to get this demented nightmare fuel you submitted for a kid's bedtime story. There's no way in hell I'm using this and I already regret agreeing to pay to a payment in advance. Please get your shit together, your old pal Liam Brickstone, Whispertale Publishing House. Oh, that's... yeah, that didn't go too well. Well, I have the key now, so that's cool. We are progressing in our goal, but I wanna see what's in here. It's a little weird. Like, little stairs here, that's weird. And then little stairs up. Okay, it's a creepy nursery, I guess, is what we have here. That's a very good drawing. That's better than I could do. That's the night light. That's creepy as fuck. It's a picture of a dog. Okay. Cool. This guy walks really slowly. That's... I don't think I can make him run. So there's like a... you can't really see it, but there's like a... I don't know why there's a railing there. That's kind of weird. Okay, whatever. Let's go back down. I'm guessing we're going this way. Okay. This is the artist's room. How do I open this? Okay, that's... well, there's nothing there that I need. It's a mirror that doesn't show us, so we... possibly don't have a body. We might be a disembodied spirit of some sort. Is there anything here we can read? No, there is not. Okay. I feel like I... Whoa. Get it right this time. I feel like that's the like the focal point, so I'm not gonna do that yet. Okay, locked. Oh, that's nice. That's like painter's debris, I guess. Yeah, that's that fucking thing. Okay, let's see. Lost, you deserve it. Finish it. Oh, fuck. So, yeah, something awful's gonna happen when we click here. I'm gonna take a drink before I do that. Just a little sip of white wine. Let's see. There's an achievement that says it's covered up for a reason. Well, there's something there. Hey, is that door supposed to be closed? Okay, I think we're starting to... Oh, there's more. Oh, hello, there's something here. I'm so sick and tired of us talking through these notes. We live in the same house, for God's sake. Come talk to me when you're done, before you go to sleep. Okay. So that's a nice, interesting shade of red there. Okay, I don't know if you heard that one. That was my mail slot on my door. Somebody just delivered more ads here or something. Oh, something happened there. Did you see that? What's behind the door now? Oh, hello. It's a different room. Cool. And the game is stuttering. Okay, I can't. Game is stuck. Okay, so the game crashed on us. Let's see where we're gonna come back to if we continue here. Okay, we're here. Not too far. Depending on how I edit this later, because now I have to edit this because I have several files. Thanks, game. Okay, here we go. So, is that... I think that's... The picture of Dorian Gray by Oscar Wilde there. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck was that? You know... If the game wasn't stuttering so badly, I would have almost had the chance to see what that was before the window came down. Great. I think it's just out of reach or something like that. Some more cool painting stuff. Okay, I guess we go back then. Oh wow, it's a different place again. Okay. Going in circles. Well, no, not really, no. I'm not, actually. That's really nice. That's some lady at the piano. I have got an achievement for that. Okay, cool. I wonder if these are like real paintings that they... licensed for this or something. I should find that out later. Okay, it's another dead end. Such a great trick to play. on the player. Okay, go back. A bust of somebody that's a bust of somebody else. What's this? Okay, candles. Oh! Whoa! 5, 8, 4. Okay. Oh. What was it? 5, 8, 4. Is that what I said? No, let's see. It's 4, 8, 5, yeah. Because I read them backwards. 4, 8, 5. That was... The past holds... back. Look closer.
Most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Okay, that's a proposal, I guess. That's a ring, but I don't know if that's comfortable to wear, actually, because of the shape. I don't know, maybe it is. How much closer do I have to look, really? The fast holds back. Okay, whatever. Is there something here? Save the date. Request the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday, the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock. So you're not gonna tell us these guys' names. That's what the game is. Game is refusing to do that. Because his name is Oscar Wilde! Or Dorian. I wonder if the guy's name is Dorian Gray. Oh, there's a new door here. Cool. Some dominoes there. Do you ever wonder why, when you mention dominoes, the first thing that you that comes to mind is like if you put them in a row and then you make them fall one after another instead of the actual game of dominoes. The domino effect. That's fucking nice. Oh, I love the fact that it's the same color as the wallpaper there. That's cool. Books. Okay. Oh! Whoa! The fuck? Did we just fall? Oh, cool. Trapdoor. Well, now I can't see shit. I really can't see shit, so let's... go towards the light, I guess. Dust mice, even in my lungs, there's always more grotesque worm in dirt. Okay, let's go to the next light. There we go. Oh, hi! Whoa! Okay, cool. Fucking paintings are attacking me. Okay. Okay. Wasn't I here before? Is this the... Didn't I just fall down from this room? Yeah, there's dominoes there. Okay, there's a new hallway here. Cool. Whoa! Painty flies.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that.
Paint me like one of your French girls.
I want to get all those lovely curves just right.
Okay. The paintings are really being rowdy tonight. Oh, that's... Are all the faces kind of fucked up here? Yeah, the paintings are getting restless. Mice here. I can definitely hear mice, but I don't see. Oh. Great, the fire went out. Oh, oh, hi. That's books. Fucking books, man. This is what you get for reading too many books. Oh. Oh, that. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, do we go back here? Clearly, it's a different room. Do I even want to see what's in here? Hey, in regards to your previous letter, I'm sure it's nothing to be too concerned about. Women tend to get weird after having a baby. Hormone imbalances and like. When we had our first, I remember Valerie got the blues real bad. I would ask her what she wanted for lunch and she just burst into tears. Just be there for her and I'm sure it's gonna be fine. Now, I know I promised not to rush you and by all means enjoy your well-deserved time off. But just to let you know, I'm getting phone calls up the yin-yang. Commissions left and right. You're a hot ticket, my friend. Maybe we should strike the iron while it's hot, but of course the family comes first. Your friend and agent, Thomas Caldwell. Okay. I've seen a lot of Caldwells for some reason lately. And I just noticed because the princess in Dishonored is called Emily Caldwell. And I saw Caldwells in some other game or a movie or something lately. And there's not a Caldwell in this one. I just wanted to point that out for you guys. You can hear that, right?
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think? I mean, I've seen you in my house so many times, and yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Just fucking hairbrush talking to me. What the fuck? That's some fucking weird background noises here. Left or right? Seen that one before already. Locked. Okay. Can't even make that one. Oh, that's the baby being grabbed by the bird. Okay. Well, this looks really promising. More broken bottles. God damn it. Fucking alcohol abuse here. Stand on the floor. Oh man. Is that like water damage or something? And we are back in the kitchen. Achievement unlocked. Wonder. Okay. Fuck, am I stepping on bottles all the time? Oh, there's fruit dropping from the skies. That's locked. Great. Oh! Somebody in there, but I can't help them. Okay, can I go back out here? No, that's locked. Do I press this down again? Am I just supposed to find something in here? Okay, that seems empty. Oh! Okay, cool. Painting is bleeding potatoes.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
What the fuck? Fuck are you talking about? Is that a piece of skin? Oh, fuck. This game is fucked up, you know. Oh, and we're back here. So dust mice thing, okay. Okay, well, it's not getting better, is it? Is that the Spanish Inquisition? Oh, okay, cool. Great. Shapeless dreams, okay. So, what the hell does that say? Oh, there's a... Great, yeah. First, oh, that's the same thing that that guy just read. Is this like a, I wonder if this is like the progression of this game, we've done 1/6 or something. Deep breaths, remember, you're a professional, it's just the first few strokes that you're over the hump, what's so hard about it? Okay. Okay, there's a picture of Dorian Gray again. Game isn't big on like making sense of stuff, is it? Oh, it's one of these creepy old-time elevators. Oh, how I love this. Okay, let's do that. Do I need to close this? Okay, I do. I actually rode one of the... Well, not quite like this, but one way you had this like sort of open door thing as a kid and I hated it. It was awful. So creepy. It was actually creepier than this one here. It was at my aunt's place. I didn't tell you that much. Okay, let's watch the show. See where we land. Okay, it said something there, but I couldn't catch it. Okay, are we here? I guess we are. And it won't, of course it won't open all the way. It does actually, if I just getting close enough. It does open all the way, it's just that the game controls kind of badly, so that's the issue here. Was there, red was. Locked door. Nothing there. Locked door, okay. What the fuck? No, is that a door? No, that's locked. Okay, where am I going? This one? Well, this is not a creepy room at all. Oh, cool. Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset and I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself, I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe we have done the best job possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I can certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any future correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, my family, or myself. If you wish to seek psychological help, I can have my assistant provide contact information for several specialists who would be more than competent to help you get through these hard times. With regards and best wishes for you and your wife, William H. Green, MD. Okay, there's another key here. This is a fucked up little room, though. Let me just state that. Oh, this place changed. Cool.
Why'd you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Okay. So, this way. Nope. Yeah, it's great that I got the key and all, but I didn't even know that there was a locked door in that place. So. Okay, books. Okay, clothes. Okay, what about here? No, that's locked. Door in here. Okay, stairs. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. I have, right now I think this game is kind of overplaying the whole changing rooms thing here. Because we're just doing it way too much right now. Like, obviously, doors are gonna just open up to a different place than they previously did. It's starting to be expected right now. And of course that don't open anymore. Yeah, that's how it works. The fuck? Oh, okay. No. Nope. No thanks, I'm good. Let's leave that there. Actually, I thought that there was like a vibrator on in there. I was making that noise. But like, okay, so the... Oh, great, mice. What I was trying to say is that the sort of fucked up geometry and stuff, it's everywhere, it doesn't really have any effect yet. Following list is a compilation of the most common symptoms of schizophrenia. Okay, I'm not gonna read all of that. Blank expression, yes. Involuntary facial movements, yes. Insomnia, I haven't noticed. Unusual gestures, always had that. Unable to experience joy, definitely depersonalization, what does that even mean? Awkward, clumsy movement, might be from the accident. Prone to anger, more passive-aggressive, lack of motivation, yes, suicidal tendencies. Okay. Cool, somebody's got schizophrenia. Well, there's nothing there. It's just the house geometry here, it's just so kind of... It's getting a little bit obvious that you just take the only door you can open at any time, and then you just expect that there's, like, anything can be behind that door, anything at all. Like, if I had a... It would probably be better if I had, like, a clear goal to get to a certain room, and I knew where it was supposed to be, but I couldn't get there because they changed a little bit, then that would make it more efficient. But right now it's just like, okay, right now it's just like, okay, fine, I guess I'll just open that next door then and I'll see what I'll see. But like, since I'm not really going anywhere, I'm just going wherever I can. So that's starting to be a bit of a problem here. Just, okay, stairs, not stairs, a ladder. Ladder is the word I was looking for. Okay, English is hard. Cool, I can make that roll. Can I find Finland in this map? Is that even possible? Like, that's Sahara. North Atlantic? No, I can't. I can't see the top of the globe, so that's where Finland would be. Undone. It cannot be something, I don't know. Oh! Wow. That's a mirror. Oh, cool. Yeah, we are gonna step through the mirror and then we can see those texts. Cool. Yep. Cannot be undone, cannot be undone, cannot be undone, and that's... Oh. Can't go back. Okay. Let's keep moving, I guess. Dog painting is barking at me. That's cool. Oh, now it's a dog in hell. Nice. Okay, let's see. Can we go here? I wonder if this is where the sort of running baby thing is. I saw, I think it was Angry Joe who was playing this game, and he had this clip of this like running baby that ran into a wall or something in some place that looked like this hallway. Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm gonna... Okay. Oh, cool. Same picture. Okay, cool. Yeah. Okay, it's a mouse. Yeah, the thing is about this game though, and about me playing this game, the thing is that if this game was actually a lot scarier, then I wouldn't be playing it. But since it's kind of silly, then that means I can actually play it. Okay. And even though I'm laughing at this, it's still kind of actually getting to me a little bit. Yeah, just getting annoying now. But I don't think... You should not expect me to start playing like Resident Evil or Silent Hill or anything like that on this channel anytime soon. Fucking thing just broke. Yeah, this is about the extent of my horror gaming abilities. Or my horror game tolerance, I should say. Okay, nope. Okay, I can't even see in there. Whatever. Is there a door here? I think there is. No, it's locked. Wait. Oh, okay, it's not a wobbly room. What's that? I got a key, but I don't even know that I need a key. Okay. Fucking candles don't stay on. Yeah, dude, I can't open that door for you. Sorry. Yeah, that. Can I open it now? No, it's still locked. Okay. Okay, game, what do you want me to do? Nope. Oh, that's nice. Wait. Oh, that's the. Oh, that's just the. Okay. Can I open it now that I saw the photo? Oh, it's. Fucking thing goes both ways. Actually, if this was like a real situation, then that would be kind of creepier than a blood stain. Oh. The fuck?
This house is absolutely amazing. But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
It's a cane. Yeah, those paint stains would be almost creepier than a blood stain. Okay, there's more water damaged floors here. I think it's water damage, I hope. There's a gramophone here. I don't know which way to. I don't really know which way to move my mouse to make this work. Oh, it's okay. Okay, I guess I need to put this. Wonder what album that is. Is this like dubstep or something? Is this what they call dubstep? Whoa, this room got fucked up in a hurry. Okay, that's a. Whoa. Yeah, okay, everything's running like paint. I get it. Fucking dubstep. Oh, that's. Does that do anything? Oh, it's coming back. Cool. Yeah, play. No. Yeah, guys, don't play music backwards. That's.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night.
Oh, God.
Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Oh, sweetie, darling, no. Did he paint with his own blood or something? Dude, come on. Okay. Yeah, and the wife's the crazy one, obviously. It's just hormones. Oh, hey, we're back here. Yay. Do we get a second one of these? Actually, no, we don't. Damn. I get to do something with this. Do I have to do this first before the second cupboard opens? Well, it's different. I don't know if it's better, but it's different. Yeah, the second one opened now. Okay. So, four more to go, guys.